has to do a phone interview, I think.
Yeah.
So they're going to talk to you together. I'll be right back.
How's it going? How's the evening for you?
Crazy. I'm usually locked away in my studio, so this is
all. Aliens seem really smart.
So how did you get into this project? I mean, are you a fan of the book at all, or did you read it for research?
Honestly, they brought me in. They were interested in me doing the movie based on other work. I had never heard of the book.
You would do that?
I'm embarrassed to say, but I had.
Yeah, what I would do for survival, you have no idea.
Happy if I had. That first screening, and they probably sat me down in the screening room, put the film on, and I thought, hey, it's going to be a cool excitement.
Yeah, I just actually got back in town for
and I was really
my
blown away. There's so much more to it.
It's been like a really crazy my God, fun
in the
year.
End, I started this out is, the year this is being the made in Hollywood?
Film.
How do they get this done?
And
I said, yeah, I'm interested, you know, and so unfortunately they said, okay, you can do it then.
And in the film, it's a little bit more mature. I have a baby in the film.
Slowly I learned the
It's
the history of the book and the fact that it's written so long ago is mind-boggling to me.
Dramatic indeed. So I'm really excited for that
in the last 5 years.
When they first started releasing
examples
of the soundtrack, they released a quote from you that said that you've used a lot of like solo cello violin things
that like
Led Sheridan, Isolated
Pocket.
We haven't seen the film yet.
Oh!
Yeah, we haven't seen it first time tonight, so we're really looking forward to it.
Yeah, that's, I hope you like, I mean, obviously you must be fans of the book.
Yes, yes, yes.
We really do hope that you guys like it and you don't go, I wish it was this or that. There's a lot in the book that you just couldn't logistically squeeze in, but I hope all the core stuff is there.
I think it's going to be very hard for us at this point to not like it.
Good.
I mean, so we got to listen to the score already, so and we love it.
Well, Asa's performance is like totally inspiring. He made my job
I do enjoy
easy.
Watching like how I've grown, you know, and like
thank you so much. It was awesome talking to you. Thank you. Have a good night.